that 3? That's a 3.5, isn't it? Wow. That's huge. Just heading into the tribute store. And as you know, this kind of changes throughout the year. It's Christmas for a while, then it kind of changes to normal, and then it changes to Halloween and going forward. Excludes Macy's themed items, which is like what? I like that. It's not too heavy, right enough. I've got enough hoodies, I think, you know, I'm not sure. Is that not 50% off now? How about you? You see anything?
It would just be your sandals.
Sarah? What?
Mama?
Mama?
I'm the Christmas shop.
Whoville?
Mama, Max?
Yeah, they're Max. The Grinch was one.
I would have put that last because I'm at the Grinch.
Make your own Grinch. It goes.
We had to replace them before.
Quite so tight, he whizzed from his load through the bright morning light. With a smile in his soul, he was sending out trumpet, cheerily blowing, oh, oh, what is come.
What's he want? What do you want to do? Who's that?
Yeah.
Right, stand in. Right,
stand in,
cuddle in. Look, stand in close. Stand nice, Kieran, no hanging on it. Kieran, don't hang, don't do that. Don't do that. So, Earl the Squirrel. Apparently the story goes, Universal brought a tree in, and there was a squirrel living in it. They named it Earl. It bit the Christmas lights wire, and sadly, didn't make it. So, I suppose this is their way of honouring them. He's eyeing up coffee again. Oh, are you fancying here?
Oh, you couldn't see.
No.
Are you fancying?
Happy birthday.
I'm just about to buy something.
What are these?
Air cookie dough balls. We've got
peppermint, chocolate, peanut butter, and vanilla.
Do I take one each of them?
I'd try.
Oh, do you want peppermint?
I'd try the peppermint, but I know you don't like peppermint.
Yeah.
And what one's this?
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter, I try to take the peanut butter.
Alright, so peanut butter and vanilla?
Yeah.
And do you want that one though?
Ach, no, I'll just get you two.
It's okay, the peanut butter one's better.
You get it just now, give me money.
There you go, friends. And you're not going to pay us, you'll pay right up at the register.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
That's not a cookie, that's macaroon. We're going for stuff. It's macaroon, it's not a cookie. We'll get you, we'll see if we can get you. Oh shit. Oh, that's lovely.
Hi. I've been here
for me and Peppermint Mark.
Oh, my goodness.
The Shrek Village, everybody. Give him a hand. Give him a big hand.
Hi, thank you so much, thank you. Yes! Yay! That's a big one. I go that side.
Yep.
Errol the squirrel. You coming to get his, get a photo with him? Yeah, good boy. Thank you. Awesome, thank you. So we just got off E.T. It's good, isn't it? I enjoy E.T. I don't think they should close it down. I just think they should like modernise it. Change some of the kind of the mannequins and stuff like that, you know. And one point you're coming round and you're coming over them. It looks like bodies in one of the girls. But and change a policeman so he's a wee bit more mechanical or something, you know. But I wouldn't close it, I enjoy it too much. That's a good idea and a good fun one.
Daddy, I don't want to cancel it.
No, you don't want to cancel it either? No. No, see? So it's the younger generation that's spoken. But we've had quite a day of it with Universal today. Honestly, there's been so much going wrong and so much people, it's just been quite funny.
Everybody was on E.T.
But yeah, it's been good day. So we're just going to head round, catch a wee bit of the Macy's parade, and then we've got our Grinchmas meet and greet and show and stuff like that, starting at 6:30. So we're heading round there just now. So, we'll take you round with us, show you some of the parade.
That's how it goes, whenever it snows. World's your snowball just for a song. So get out and roll along.
Thank you. with me?
Why? Absolutely. girl, you working that hat.
Oh, my baby sister, Jesus.
Thank you.
Here we are.